Hello, this is Stefano with Stefano Espresso Care. We've been asked many times how to make the countersunk Rancilio screw to work with a shower screen when the shower screen don't have an indentation, like a used one versus a new one. What I normally do, I start the screw the first time without the jet breaker, and I create an indentation in the shower screen or a recessed concave space enough that once eventually the jet breaker is inserted, holds the shower screen in the same shape. Just like so. Thank you for watching. By the way, this is the result. It is flush mounted.